So guys, I found an amazing tool that you can use to edit or create your content for maybe YouTube or any other platform. Now, this tool is so good that it has a lot of features that most of these apps do not have. Now, you can literally do a lot of things with this particular tool. You can edit your video, you can screen record with this tool. You can do the text to speech. For most of you that does AI text to speech videos, you can merge videos with this particular tool. You can add image, you can add text to videos. But the one that really blew my mind off was the tool whereby you can remove logo from your video, or you can remove text if there's any text or any image on your video that you are creating. You can actually use this tool to remove that logo or the text on your video. Also, this tool has both video and audio tools that you can use to edit your videos. It can change the speed, it can change the speech, the volume. You can use it as a voice recorder. You can use it as a PDF tool as well. It can split, it can merge, it can compress, it can rotate Word, it can turn PDF to Word and PDF to Excel, PDF to JPG. In this video, I'm just going to show you a few things that you can actually use this particular tool for, and then I'm going to give a more detailed explanation on the one I said blew me off, which is the one that you can use it to remove logo from your videos. Let's check out this text to speech tool. So okay, now we are going to create a text to speech tool. I don't have any text that I've copied, so I'm just going to copy the one I got in from the page. I'm just going to copy this one here. I'm just going to copy it and then paste in there. So you see how good this text to speech tool is on this particular app. So then you come here and paste. Now I pasted, okay, let me just delete this last word. Now I've pasted my write-up. Now you are going to set your language to English or whichever language you prefer. These are the different languages. I'm using English. Then for the voice, now there are different voices, that realistic voices, not very obvious AI voices. These are realistic. You will not know. They are very real voices that you can actually use to create your text to speech. So this one right here is Studio Q. Okay, I'm going to go with the Studio Q. Let's see how it is. So actually, here again, you can also set the pitch, how you want the pitch of the voice to be like. You can either reduce or increase the pitch. Then the speed as well, you can also increase or reduce the speed. You know, if you want to reduce it, you just click here, and you want to increase, you can as well click this place. So, but I'm not going to touch any of those features. Okay, so now we have done all the settings. After you are done with all the settings that you want, the next thing you're going to do, you're going to preview. Listen to the voice. If you like the voice, you can go ahead and then add the voice. But if you don't like it, you still have the opportunity to change the voice. So we're going to preview.
With this text-to-speech online tool, you will get access to realistic voiceovers in no time.
Wow. Can you see that? You can see that. Love that voice, okay? You can change the voice, you can change to another voice, and then preview.
With this text-to-speech online tool, you will get access to realistic voiceovers in no time.
So you can actually do text-to-speech. So if you are satisfied with the voice that you have chosen, all you're going to do is just click on add. And when you click on add, you wait for it to load. And here, our voice has been added. You can see the voice has been added. This is the voiceover. This is it.
With this text-to-speech online tool, you will get access to realistic voiceovers in no time. Send text.
This is nice. So when this is done, all you need to do is come here and save. You click on save. When you click on save, you come here to select the format that you want. You come here and select the format that you want. And then I'm going to go with, okay, let me go with losses, with wave, sorry. When you do that, you export the processing, and then you click on save. And then your voiceover is fully saved. And that is it. See how cool this is? This is so cool and so easy. That being done, let me go straight to the business of the day. What I really want to show you, which is removing logo from your videos. Okay, so I'm going to go to remove logo from your videos. And then when that is done, you're going to click on open file. You click on open file. I'm going to upload the file. Okay, now I've uploaded the file. This is the video that I want to remove. So now I want to remove this like and subscribe. That's what I want to remove. So you're going to look at this. They say select one or more areas you wish to remove from your video. Now I want to remove this right up here. So you're just going to go ahead, you see, you're going to select this text. I'm just going to go ahead and select this. Can you see this? I've been looking for an app or a software that can actually do this for me, and I'm so grateful to find this software. So that we are able to, you know, clean up the text, remove the text, the next thing you're going to do is to save your file. You click on save, you come here and click on save. When that is done, you're going to select the 720p, because the 1080p is a premium, but if you want to use the free version of this tool, you're going to use either the 480 or the 720. So we're going to export our video. When that is done, and then you're going to click on save. Now our video file is saved fully without the text. So you can see the video is free from the text. You can also use this tool to remove logo from your video. Now the name of this app is 123 apps. 123 apps. You can go to your Chrome and click on 123 apps, and when you click on 123 apps, you're going to have to log in for you to be able to use this app. This app is totally free, although it has the paid version, but you can actually use this app for free. This is the app 123 apps, and you can see video tools. It has so many video tools: screen recorder, text to speech, audio to video. You can see all of them. You can crop video, rotate, flip video, resize, loop. You can actually loop video. These are the audio. These are the audio tools. These are the audio tools. These here are the PDF tools that these you can use this tool for. Because these are the converter tools. You can see ebook converter, iCard converter, font converter, and all of that. So for you to be able to use this app, you are going to log in. I'm already logged in here. So for you, you're going to log in your own account. When you open, you are going to see login right there. So you click on login and use the Gmail account that you want to use to register that account, and then use this tool to your satisfaction. You can see that these are all the tools that you can actually use. Yes, these are all the tools. Okay, so I hope you found this video helpful. Please, if you do, do not forget to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and hit the notification bell so that you can always get notified whenever I upload a new video. Please don't forget to support this channel. Please support this channel. Share these videos to anyone you know may be in need of it. So, thank you for your time. And for now, it's goodbye until I see you in my next video.